Hey Todd, Dougworth here. Let's talk a little bit about my rabbit distress call here, my Stack'em rabbit distress call. Now, you know, if you're just starting out coyote hunting and you had to pick one call, I would say to get the Stack'em close read distress. Close read means that the read is inside the call, and this is by far the easiest call to make a good sound on. It's a rabbit distress or a prey distress. And I'll tell you this, this is my go-to call. The good old rabbit in distress has called in more coyotes than probably all the other calls combined. So this is easy, you can't screw it up. What you wanna do, you're just gonna blow some air through it from your diaphragm. And like I said, the reed is inside the call. So I'm gonna blow air from my diaphragm. And what you wanna do is just, you know, give it some emotion, make it sound like something's getting killed. You don't have to be the perfect, you know, dying rabbit. So it sounds like this. So that's the Stack'em rabbit prey in distress call. It's my go-to call. You can't mess it up. Put some emotion into it. Blow some air through it. It's a loud volume call. And I promise you, it'll help you shoot some coyotes.